Our top story tonight, two cold case murders here on the Central Coast.
Today, a team of detectives met and gave out details regarding a 1984 murder that happened in Monterey. This comes just days after a Texas man was arrested, accused in a seaside murder more than 40 years ago. The latest case involves this man, Francis DeAlvis, a Prunedale teacher, brutally murdered more than 25 years ago. Action News reporter Felix Cortez has the story. He's live from our Salinas newsroom.
Well, Dan, detectives taking a fresh look at DeAlvis' murder and hoping media coverage will generate some new leads.
26 years after Francis DeAlvis was murdered inside his Monterey apartment, the leads have dried up and the case has gone cold. Monterey police now putting the murder case back in the spotlight, hoping someone will help them crack it.
Somebody will see something. Somebody will see this again and go, hey, I saw this, or I saw him talking to this person, or, you know, there was an argument. Maybe somebody that was in contact at the time that remembers now and says, hey, gives us something that we can go off of. And like you said, sometimes it is just the smallest thing.
58-year-old DeAlvis was a teacher at this Prunedale school when he was brutally stabbed to death inside his Hawthorne Street apartment. Police described the victim as a very private man who frequented the New Art Adult Bookstore on Fremont Street. Police say it's very likely DeAlvis knew his killer.
Well, there was no forced entry, so it's very possible that he may have known the suspect, or it was somebody that was familiar with him to the point where he would have been comfortable letting them in the house.
Monterey police say they have new DNA evidence that will solve this case. What they don't have is someone to match it against. Police hoping the public will lead them to the killer.
So that's what we're hoping now, is that with the advancement in the DNA technology, that we'll be able to move forward and get some viable suspects out of it, or at least a direction to go.
If anyone has any information regarding the murder of Francis DeAlvis, Monterey police want to hear from you. Dan, Aaron.
All right. Thank you very much, Felix.